Hey everybody, Mark Farner here. I'm wishing you all a happy and safe 4th of July. You know, I say this every year and I mean it with all my heart. God bless the United States of America. This year, let's celebrate each other, our brothers and sisters in the armed forces, and especially our veterans.